Hello everyone, welcome to the Engineering Projects YouTube channel. In this video, I will guide you how you can insert data into tables. Explore your database, and here we have manual database, here's table, and we have two tables. We can insert data either manually or either automatically using an entry form. In student, right click, and here a pop-up occur with a menu. Go to the table script and insert to, okay, and here you will see you can upload a file or a copy paste or create an agent job, or you can create a new query here. So in this screen, you can insert data for the specific table, right? Here is the format, like DB. Here is the DBO.student, have name and gender. And you here are the values which you have to insert. Here you have to insert the value of the name and then the gender. So the first value will be name as Junaid and gender is 1, and then I will execute. So the one row is affected. Now click here, and then you have to go to the reports, or even that you can simply select, or even that you can simply say select all static from the table which is dbo.student and click execute. And here are the result, ID, Junaid, and this. Or even that you can create the manual, like manual entry, like insert into dbo.student, and the columns name, like we have name, comma, gender, values are marry comma 2, and execute by selecting this line. When I will select this line and execute, only this line will be executed, and select this and execute, and only this line is executed. So here we have the ID, gender, and this. And now we will insert data into the gender, where we have to just mention the value. The first value will be male, and we have here gender, replicate, oops, replicate this and this here. Now two values, the second one is female. Execute, two rows affected, and here we have ID 1 male and 2 female. And when I will combine the both, what I will get, I will say select all from dbo.student inner join dbo.gender on dbo.student.gender is equal dbo.gender.id. And here what I need the here replicate. I need student dot name and student dot sorry, not student but value of gender. Now execute this, and what I have, name Junaid and value is male, and this is Mary, value is female. So here we have a example of data insertion and selection in SQL Studio Management 2012. If you have any kind of question regarding this, you can ask us, and don't forget to subscribe the engineering projects. Take care, have fun.